Sure, you have done all the exercises for the current week. The important thing is that any of the 12 exercises from both lessons of current week, whichever you like or find easier, will be the challenge for you for this week's Player of the Week award. You want to upload a video of your chosen exercise to Google Classroom. So best wishes to all the players.